Hey guys,
it's Brooklyn Irie
and it's Zayna Irie,
and we're here
at
Philly Cam. So today's video, we're going to talk about things that you should have had at Thanksgiving.
What my is on that table?
Yeah, what is on that table? My Thanksgiving was good. How was yours?
I was good. I went all the way to Pittsburgh, and that dinner was worth it.
Okay, so we're going to talk about five things that you should and should not have. Now, me and Zayna, we made a list, so we don't know what's on each other's list. Yeah.
First thing on my list for Thanksgiving,
you need turkey.
You cannot have Thanksgiving without turkey.
How do you have Thanksgiving without turkey? That's what the pilgrims had back then when they were cutting up, okay? You need turkey.
That's true. You need turkey.
Need turkey.
Need turkey.
Next thing, macaroni and cheese. How can we have Thanksgiving without that?
That was me. I didn't have mac and cheese on my Thanksgiving, but that was because I think we didn't have time to make it. But, you know, it's okay because we have mashed potatoes. You need mashed potatoes at Thanksgiving. That is my favorite side dish. If I don't have mashed potatoes, forget it.
I don't understand. Where do you have mashed potatoes at Thanksgiving?
Mashed potatoes are at Thanksgiving. Everyone I ask, they're always like, how could you not have mashed potatoes at Thanksgiving? I'm like, I know, right?
Because that's unusual.
Oh my god.
Now, something that you most definitely need, and I understand what family does not have this, but you need ham. If you don't have ham, you are crazy. Right?
No, because Thanksgiving is about turkey, not ham. That's crazy to me.
Ham is a side meat. You have ham. If you don't eat turkey, you go to ham. If you don't eat ham, go to turkey. So you need a
only got turkey.
You need a substitute meat. Yes. You need a substitution of the meat.
Okay. All right. So the next thing on my list, I have stuffing.
You need stuffing.
Stuffing is so good.
See, now I don't eat stuffing, but what are you going to put inside the turkey? Air. It's not gonna stuff itself.
Yes, you cannot have Thanksgiving without stuff.
How did a turkey even stand up? Think about it. Did we take the bones out of the turkey?
No.
Something that my family has always had at Thanksgiving is seafood. You need to have seafood salad, crabs, shrimp, all of that good stuff.
I have never had seafood at my Thanksgiving dinner. Never, ever, ever. I don't even know where that came from. Like seafood,
first ham, mashed potatoes.
Yes, mashed potatoes. That's the number one thing. I would put that before turkey, but you know I was being okay with the turkey, and I put that second on my list. Okay, mashed potatoes is bomb. What's your next thing?
My next thing, you have to have collard greens. How will you ever have collard greens?
See, I don't know. We have two different Thanksgivings because I've never had collard greens or ham or seafood, or I didn't have mac and cheese, but that I understand I was wrong for. Okay? But I have never had those other three things. So
greens, beans, potatoes. She says it first.
No, but she means green beans. I had green bean casserole. All right, let's move on. My next thing on my list, I have sweet potatoes. We agree? High five.
Finally, something we agree on.
Okay, so I have that, and then I have a substitute, like I've heard it is. It's brown sugar carrots. They're so good. If you've never tried it, you need to try it. It's like a glaze. Brown sugar, brown carrot thing. Try it. You haven't tried it, I bet.
I don't even eat carrots.
But that makes carrots go to a whole nother level. You're gonna love carrots. Alright, go to your next thing.
Okay, now on to desserts. You need lemon and pound cake. Where would you go without lemon cake or pound cake?
Did you have that for Thanksgiving?
Yes, I did.
I didn't have that. You know what I have for Thanksgiving? I have pie.
Who eats pie? I can't stand pie. I do not like pie.
I had pumpkin pie, apple pie, cherry pie. pie, blueberry pie, all the pies. It was so good. We had even pumpkin cheesecake.
Cheesecake?
Pumpkin cheesecake, yeah.
I only eat cheesecake. That
oh my god. I don't really like cheesecake all the time, but some cheesecakes.
See, eating cheesecake is like eating chocolate. I don't like chocolate.
Are you hearing this person? Now you know that my Thanksgiving dinner is good because I got some real,
like. We got that soul food. Who you had mashed potatoes at Thanksgiving?
Oh my god. Did you hear what she just said? I don't like chocolate. I mean, I get some people don't like it that much. Like, I don't eat it all the time, but just plain, you know. You cannot just diss chocolate.
The only chocolate I would eat is from Dunkin' Donuts. But yeah, the only time of chocolate I eat is hot chocolate and chocolate frosted donuts.
I'd be saying, but I like strawberry frosted donuts.
I don't like strawberries.
All right, we're gonna end it here.
I'm Brooklyn Irene.
And I'm Saint Irene.
And we are out with Philly Cam.
Peace. Yes. Philly Cam. I hope that's not upside down.
Yes, it's right.
Woo.
Peace.